Now we're here with David Collins, the new executive member of the EBA. First of all, congratulations. So what will be the contribution of your association to the EBA?
Well, the REA Biogas Group has been running now since 2004. And so we have expertise right across all the different fields that affect anaerobic digestion, from digestate to plants to regulation to the feed-in tariffs, the renewable heat incentive. So we feel that our experience in the UK will be very useful to input into the European Biogas Association board.
What are you going to do actually about it?
Well, we think that one of the major objectives is to secure the targets throughout Europe for renewable energy for up to 2030. Not based on greenhouse gas emissions, but on renewable energy increases. And of course, that will include biogas as a major contributor, because it's one of the few technologies that is a base load, and with very good management can provide electricity reliably at peak load, which some other renewable technologies cannot do.
Okay, well, thank you very much then.